They're fake, aren't they?
I'm on the bridge deck. Captain's nest is just below my location.
Thank God. Hurry. Weller's lost a lot of blood. Lexine out.
Knowing that he survives does change it. These enemies never give him any of the other robots in any of the other games. Honestly, if he wanted to be real ass, he would have just stayed where he was because I could only see his tentacles popping up over the goddamn wall.
Captain's nest is this way. Engines, life support. There. What's going on? Lex, I need to talk to Weller. How's he doing?
Hang on.
McNeil, some of the cannons are still online.
The shutdown process got aborted halfway.
Figures? If one cannon malfunctions, the rest can't be disabled. Must be the trench cannon. We crash-landed near his power array.
Can I disable it from there?
Weller's nodding his head. Yes.
Okay, Lex. I'm on my way now. McNeil out.
Pause here for a second. I just need a second.
I just feel like with, because I gotta do the whole pointing the Wii remote at the sensors, I think it messes with it a little bit with, the most, like, makes it a little harder to find, like, a really comfortable position to sit in. I'm just feeling a little more shifty tonight. I'm being flashbang.
Luxine?
And you guys sure are lucky that these seats are always around when you need them. It just kind of drives me crazy that, like, I don't know, during something like this, I would feel like you'd want to be padded up a little bit more. I would want to at least be wearing, you know, clothes that's protecting more of my body. And considering we're in space, like, man, I would always keep a suit on that allows me to go outside to enter space. Because when, like, you never know when that's gonna literally save your life.
Nate, Weller's out cold. He's breathing, but I can't wake him up.
See if you can find a med kit in the control room. I'll be back soon. I promise.
I'm pretty sure this flamethrower shouldn't work out in space, but what do I know? I'm trying to remember, wasn't that something even like the very first game tried to make a point of, that it's like the flamethrower will not work outside. It is rather humorous to be doing the classic zero grav jump in first person. You actually get the whole camera spinning around thing and everything. It's kind of great. I want to say, there's an enemy shooting at me because I can see the visual effects going off, but it's standing behind a wall. Is this just a save panel right here or something? It looks like it. That definitely sounds like the same sound effect. Close to it from the original.